boy about 3 years old was playing in the front yard. And while he was playing, he wandered off down the street and got lost. When he realized he was lost, he started crying. Some of the neighbors heard the little boy cry, and they ran out to see what was going on. And they asked him, "What's wrong?" Tears in his eyes, he said, "I'm lost." And they asked him his mother's name. He said, "My mama's name is Grandma." He didn't know address or telephone number. So they called the police and explained what was going on. When the police got there, he asked the little boy, he said, "Can you remember anything nearby where you live?" He said, "The only thing I can remember is a white church with a big white cross on the top." And he said, "If I could find my way back to that cross, I could find my way back home." He said, "If I could find my way back to that cross," he said, "I could find my way back home." So many of us are just like that little boy. We've strayed away from home and away from God. You can't seem to find your way because you're headed in the wrong direction. You started to depend on material things instead of God for your protection. If I could find my way to that old rugged cross, I could find my way back home. Oh, yeah. If you're losing hope and find yourself drifting away, you need to go back to the altar. You see, the blood of Jesus was shed on Calvary so that every man, woman, boy, and girl could have life eternally.
Tell you there's peace and happiness at the cross.
We need to go back.